A doctor kissed her partner for the first time as she performed life-saving CPR after he collapsed during their first date on a California beach. Anesthesiologist Andi Traynor, 45, was on her first official date with Max Montgomery, 56, when he collapsed after a morning surfing. Mr. Montgomery, a tech content creator, had felt a burning sensation in his chest while paddling but didn't realize anything was wrong until he began to feel exhausted after he left the water. Ms. Traynor, of Palo Alto, California, was shocked as she watched Mr. Montgomery collapse on Capitola Beach, Santa Cruz, and couldn't find her new flame's pulse when she turned him over. The mom of two immediately began to perform CPR on Mr. Montgomery, of Santa Cruz, California, with the help of passersbys. Within 7 minutes, an ambulance had arrived and stretchered Mr. Montgomery to the beach before reviving him using a defibrillator en route to Dominican Hospital. Doctors determined that Mr. Montgomery had suffered a heart attack and he had a number of blockages of his coronary artery. The day after his first date with Ms. Traynor on October 19, Max underwent bypass surgery to repair his faulty ticker. 10 months he's back to full health and he and Ms. Traynor are still going strong. Ms. Traynor said, 2 days before our first date, Max told me he had a crush on me. I was really interested. We had been friends for a little while and I was really interested in spending some more time together. He suggested we get up really early that Saturday and go surfing. We had such a wonderful time. We got out of the water and he was carrying the boards and all of a sudden he fell. It was so weird. I immediately ran over him and turned him over. He wasn't responding and he didn't have a pulse. I started CPR and I called for help. We were very lucky that one of the people who stopped was a nurse. The ambulance got there so quick and those guys are amazing. We hadn't revived him and they gave him 3 shocks on the beach, which didn't work, and medicine that didn't work when they took him away in the ambulance. I didn't know if he was going to live. I woke up in the ambulance and there was a guy leaning over me. He asked me, did I know what happened? I said, yeah, I think I've had a heart attack. How embarrassing. It was embarrassing because I finally told this woman I really liked, I had a crush on her, and she had said it back.